Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Ori and the Blind Forest. I forgot how difficult this section was since I was playing yesterday. Oh, I nearly had it. Nope, overshot. Again, I forgot how difficult this was. Okay, we can do this. Ah, so close. God damn it. So annoying. This is so annoying! 2 minutes in, and... I'm still struggling. Okay. We got this. And I don't have to do that again. I messed up. No. No. God fucking damn it. Got it. Did not have it. Nope. Messed up. Again, my brain is completely messed with too far. We're going to insert this. Where's my... Oh, it's above me. I only got two. And I need... another one. Okay. Okay. Oh, I know what I need to do. Okay. Apparently, I can't drop this while I'm... God damn it. If I'm falling with it, I can't drop it, but I can. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Okay. Full healing. Oh, missed it. Missed it. Okay. Oh shit. That was hard. Okay, so I think... right here, so I don't have to. Misjudged that one. That's okay. Shoot. I need to leave the other side. It really does mess with my brain, though. Oh, I know how we do that one. Okay. Other side, this side. Those guys. Huh. I dropped too quickly. It's basically timing that I have to figure out on that one. I messed up the timing on that one. I know the timing on that one. I just messed it up. Thank you. Okay, that comes all the way back over here. Okay, I'm saving. Ooh, I can also... What's this one? Ooh, do I want to heal more? I think Ultra Soul Link will be best. Okay, mistimed. Do I have all four? I do. Oh. Actually, no, let's do this first. Now, once it's open, I'm gonna save. All right. No, oh no. Did you not know your buddies were red? Okay. I'll build and look at what they did. Why do I feel so bad for Kumo? I wonder if Kumo knows their fate. If I hope he can forgive us that we live and they're gone. Oh god. I messed up. Survivor's guilt is like the worst type of guilt. If anyone's ever had to deal with it, you'll understand. Okay. Come on. The ruins are all left of the Gumo's, reminding us of fate. Losing one that he loves, Gumo's the last of its kind. Let's bring back the life, Nibel. Moved by their words, he decided to act. Fuck. Oh my god, okay, let's try this again. This is hard. Fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna get this during this episode. I messed up. Oh my god. Last attempt for this episode. Okay, I said that was my last attempt for this episode. That is, in fact, my last attempt for this episode. I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!